Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Where do we begin? Ah, yes. Salinger's 100th birthday. The author's one novel made him a legend. J.D. Salinger published just one novel and a few short stories. He gave very few interviews and was almost never seen in public. But he is one of the most famous authors of all time. How did he become so popular? Jerome David Salinger was born in New York City on January 1st, 1919. He studied at Columbia University and took a writing class taught by a famous professor. His first stories were not interesting, but toward the end of the class, his professor said that he suddenly came to life. After fighting in World War II, he began writing The Catcher in the Rye. The Catcher in the Rye was released in 1951 and became a great success. The novel, about a 16-year-old boy who hates adults and gets kicked out of school, was partly based on Salinger's life. It has sold more than 60 million copies around the world and is one of the most read books in American high schools. After the novel's success, Salinger lived a very private life. He did not publish any new stories after 1965. Although some film companies wanted to make a movie of The Catcher in the Rye, he never allowed it. Even when his house caught fire in 1992, he did not talk to reporters. He died in 2010 at the age of 91. However, it seems that Salinger continued to write new stories until his death. In 2019, around his 100th birthday, his son said that there were plans to publish the stories. "My father said that his new stories would be read by his fans someday," he said. "He was writing for 50 years without publishing. So, there are a lot of stories. When they are ready, we are going to share them."